A bright girl with non-standard appearance, a talented young woman with great sense of humor, this is all about Netta, and she owns all the qualities that the audience likes. Her performance is an expressive and spectacular show which cheers you up and you feel like being forced to dance and to smile at the same time. Isn't it the key to success for the participant of the most popular international contest? Netta Barzilai was born on January 22, 1993 in Hodhash Aaron, Israel. She and her two brothers were raised in the Tel Aviv region. When she was only 3 months old, her family moved to Nigeria, where her father was working, but they returned back to Israel 4 years later. While in Nigeria, she learned the rhythms of African lullabies which her local nanny used to sing to her. Music runs in her family as one of her brothers study double bass at Ryman, while the other raps.